Good morning, Puerto Vida. My name is Mr. Netter. I'm an English teacher here at Basis Austin. Today we're going to have a grammar workout about helping verbs. Helping verbs are whenever you have multiple verbs in succession right next to each other within a sentence, and it expresses tense. Let's look at number one. I am going on vacation next week. I is the simple subject. Am is the helping verb. Am going is the verb phrase, and it's in the present progressive tense. Number two. Dad had been trying to cook. Excellent. Dad is the simple subject. Had and been are both helping verbs. Had been trying is the verb phrase, which is in the past perfect progressive tense. And number three, the milk had tasted spoiled. Had is the helping verb. Had tasted is the verb phrase. Tasted is really a linking verb. This is in the past perfect tense. It's a linking verb because it connects the simple subject milk to the predicate adjective spoiled.